Ananda Group, already well established in the agricultural industry, became the national leader in the aquaculture industry and has forayed into organic shrimp farming, hygienic processing, marketing and export segments, making Ananda brand of seafood one of the most popular, being exported to over 25 countries around the world, especially USA, Europe and Far East Asian countries. Today, the grow-out farms of Ananda extend to over 1,000 acres in India, spanning across Karnataka, Bengal, Madhya Pradesh and Orissa, apart from the vast areas of farms in Andhra Pradesh. In these farms, a number of species such as white shrimp, black tiger shrimp and fish like carps, tilapia and the Asian catfish pangasius are very successfully farmed. Ananda established the first shrimp farm approved by the Government of India in Andhra Pradesh in the year 1986. Later, Ananda started freshwater fish farms in Andhra Pradesh and set up popular fish markets in the north and northeast India like New Delhi, Bengal and Assam, while bringing fish even to the remote locations of India, Bangladesh and Nepal. The quality of the fish transported from Andhra Pradesh to distant markets has been continuously improving thanks to the quality and hygienic packing methods using styrofoam boxes to ensure the quality and to match their own extensive demand. Ananda has both high-tech and organic aquaculture projects currently operating in various states of India. The integrated aquaculture units in Andhra Pradesh include 5 shrimp hatcheries in Kakinada, located in the coastal East Godavari district, 2 prawn hatcheries located in Kovada near Bhimavaram, Andhra Pradesh, and 2 hatcheries located in Digga Beach, Bengal. In 1993, Ananda set up India's first hatchery for the giant freshwater prawn at Bhimavaram with a production capacity of 100 million. Besides this, the Ananda shrimp hatcheries operating at Kakinada have an installed capacity of over 1.5 billion seed per annum. These are produced from imported specific pathogen-free broodstock of the white shrimp Vanami under license from the Coastal Aquaculture Authority of India. The multi-fish hatcheries at Bhimavaram also produce fingerlings of pangasius, Indian major carps and tilapia. Ananda is among the few hatcheries in India with license for importing tilapia broodstock and Asian sea bass with the approval of Ministry of Agriculture, Government of India. One of the hatcheries in Kakinada and another one in Digga have recently been certified as organic shrimp hatchery units, which is a unique achievement in India. Currently, no other shrimp hatchery in India has an EU organic certification. Ananda has excellent facilities for the fish and prawns harvested from farms, with the first processing plant set up in 1994 with a capacity of 45 tons per day. Currently, Ananda has the most advanced seafood freezing facilities like IQ freezers, plate and blast freezers, cooking systems, automated shrimp peeling and grading stations, multi-head weighing and packing systems and cold storage with a capacity of over 2,500 tons. Modern equipments, mostly imported from world's leading manufacturers, are used in maintaining excellent quality of the processed product. The processing plants operated by Ananda are EU and USFDA approved. The facility is certified with BAP BRC Level 6 and ISO standards. To support the aquaculture industry, Ananda established a modern feed mill called Ananda Feeds in 2009 with an installed capacity of 400 tons per day. The feed plant has 2 extruded fish feed lines with 5 and 10 tons per hour capacities and 1 pelleted feed line to produce shrimp feed, fish feed and cattle feed. Ananda has also set up the first and one of the largest fish meal, fish oil and shrimp head meal plants in Andhra Pradesh with a daily capacity of 120 tons. The plant operates on a zero waste and zero effluent strategy that is environment friendly. The feed manufacturing facilities of Ananda conform to major international quality standards like BAP and ISO standards. A well-established shrimp feed distribution network is also maintained by the group, promoting profitable aquaculture in India. Apart from feed, Ananda also has a well-equipped biotech facility producing probiotics as inputs for sustainable aquaculture. Another novel initiative by Ananda Group is the NABL accredited regional food testing laboratory established in Kovada, Andhra Pradesh. With its most state-of-the-art equipment, this facility serves as a single-point solution for all laboratory analysis, disease diagnostics for aquaculture and quality assessment for certification of seafood exported from the state. At Ananda, we always create unlimited opportunities and advance the horizons of growth and sustainable development. Ananda Group's motto, Changing Horizons, Creating Opportunities, signifies the creation of an industrial giant that has transformed the aquaculture scenario in India.